Dropped into life in this way, Scorpio chances to land on the southwest fringes of Belle Glade, where his upbringing unfolds in a manner centred on his meeting resistance. Out here in the cane fields of Florida, this is a place where lucky breaks are few. As shown in both games, it also chances that his nature flowers with so transgender a beauty that by the time he's in his teens, he has lost count of how often he's escaped physical destruction at the hands of those around him, to match the verbal destruction they've wrought on him every day of his life since he could understand words. As soon as he can slip away out of Belle Glade forever, he does so. With two brief stopovers along the way, he hitches rides that take him eastwards further than he's ever been, across Florida to West Palm Beach. Here, for the first time in his life, through a cluster of jagged social breakthroughs interspersed by setbacks, he meets a loose crowd of others who have escaped the same sort of isolation he has just broken out of, and in a messy rush of apprehension and euphoria, he falls in with them. In The Imagination Thief, he'll remember a time when he considered escaping to New York City, but decided not to, scared off by a premonition of himself working the traffic jams on the expressway ramps by the Mackham's Dam Bridge in the freezing New York winter. How warm, by contrast, are these West Palm Beach nights in this fictional Florida coming of age that Jamie's sprinkling into him never to germinate.